We just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How are you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit. Do you?
We made it in time.
Oh! cockpit.
Elena, we have to go. I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll fly. You do something about this.
Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay. Something about this.
Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel.
Does that work? Nothing's happening.
Try it again. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay.
Okay.
Fine, I'll fly. You do something about those explosions.
Okay, first switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay.
This is harder than it looks.
Come on. Pull up.
Leon, pull the throttle! Pull up!
How many levers does it take to fly this thing?
Almost there. Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey!
Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Ex-girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to it.
Watch out for his arm!
Got it! This guy's indestructible. Get the hell out of here.
Right.
Hey.
You got it.
I know what I'm doing.
Are you okay?
Compared to Raccoon City. Walk in the park, right?
I don't know. She's too young to understand what we're talking about. Come on, we should get back. We need our help.
If we get this thing running, we could break that wall down.
Roger!
think I can fix this. Sherry, get behind the wheel.
On it.
Okay, let's move.
Roger!
J-Kid's as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
Finnegan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.